When I came here, there was fire everywhere, in the street, the tanker, the two buildings. And when I looked down Sunrise Highway, there was fire coming out of seven or eight manhole covers. It's one of the worst things I've seen in my 47-year career.